This is what an expensive mistake looks like in hardware. This board doesn't work, and I can't figure out why. I made this mistake because I skipped a crucial step. Here is how to avoid it. Welcome back to my solo hardware building series. Today, I'll be walking you through the 5 stages that every hardware product goes through at every major hardware company. Understanding these stages and where you are can save you a lot of time, money, and lots of frustration. Each stage has a specific goal and criteria before you can move forward onto the next stage. The process has a bunch of intimidating acronyms, EVT, DVT, PVT, but the concepts behind them are not really that hard. Let's break it down. All right. Stage 1, POC or proof of concept. This is what you need to make sure that your core idea works. And this is the stage where I am right now. My current board is large, has a bunch of test points, one wire is coming out of it so I can probe everything easily. And if you compare it to my previous board, which doesn't work, you can see how much larger this is. The goal at this stage is not to be pretty. The goal at this stage is to prove that it does work. Stage 2, EVT or engineering validation test. EVT validates your finalized electrical design. If you did a board build and you still need electrical changes after that, you're not done with EVT. You have to do EVT too. You can only move past your EVT bills once you no longer need any electrical changes. The goal is to freeze the circuit design. Stage 3, DVT or design validation test. So DVT is to validate your final mechanical design. The enclosure, the button placement, how it feels in your hand. Minor cosmetic changes after that would be okay, but no shape changes should take place after DVT. If you need any shape changes, you need a second DVT build. In an earlier stage, I was using this as my enclosure made out of clay. See, this is my first board. You can still do this at proof of concept stage. I like to play with different shapes using clay. That helps me work with mechanical engineers and say, I want it to look like a Cybertruck or whatever shape you like. After DVT, your physical design is locked. The fourth stage is PVT or the production validation test. Here, your product design is completely final. Electrical, mechanical, the final finishes, the final coatings, the final wires. Your product doesn't change from here. But what you're testing now is the assembly process. How many assembly stations there are, how are you gonna flash or program your device, how are you gonna test your devices, how many times is it gonna be tested. You should think of PVT as dress rehearsal. You build units on the final assembly line. So you're not building in a different factory. This is the final factory where you're gonna do your full scale production. And you're not testing the product anymore. You're testing the factory. You're testing the assembly line. Once you're done with PVT, you basically press a big green go button, metaphorically. It's not a real button, but you basically press go on production. And so you just go from PVT into production ramp. If everything's going well, there's no gap between your PVT build and your production build. That's the fifth stage, the production ramp. You've gone from PVT, if you didn't find any errors or you solved the errors during the PVT build, you've moved past and now you can build a higher volume of units because you've got everything flowing smoothly. So those are the 5 stages. Where am I now? I am very firmly in the POC or proof of concept stage. I have this larger board, if you can see this well, but these are pretty large resistors and capacitors, so I can easily swap them out. Compare them to this other board that I made. Those are really tiny. I'll be testing everything on this board. I will have the final battery, final LEDs, final everything, final values for setting the gain of the amplifier before I build something that is the actual form factor, the actual size of what's supposed to go in the product. And in the final video of this series, I'll actually tell you what I tried before I designed this doomed form factor board, cautionary tale. That'll hopefully save you months of wasted effort. If you're on a similar journey, let me know where you are. Proof of concept, EVT, DVT, just getting started. Or if you have any questions or future topics you want me to cover, let me know in the comments.